Great stuff, Kevin. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, young Metro, I don't trust you. I'm going to shoot you.
Now, gets it off to Wood. On the move, Moses Wood with the jumper. Broke a three-minute field goal drought. For Florida State. Bank it. Strong again. This time. Whoa. A big three, and Florida State down by four. And when he went down and got that first shot to go, the ball fell right into the hands of Kamaji. There it is, finally a field goal for Tulane. So it's still in the break on the other end.
John, baseline drive, sends it home. The freshman is in the double figure. John, nearly turned it over, and look at that. Perfect move with the ball movement, and he drives into the paint and gets himself a bucket. Over to John. Shot from outside. Wow! What a debut! Kevin John wanted to show everybody. Oh, good. Crabtree was wide open. They're going to give it off to John, and he lays it up and in. He's got 18 points here in the ball game. John, 15 footer, gets it to fall.
Left wing to Cornish, 10 to shoot. Now left corner, John for three. Hit it. Into the paint, kick it up top, Jones, stutter step underneath the arc now, straight away, jump shot, hit it from 18 feet. Left side, back into the paint, leave it for Jones. Jones, step back three on the logo, actually they're going to call it a two. Gets a pick, Caleb Daniels, left wing three from the feet, no, tipped up and in by Kevin Jones.
Wood, fade away, couldn't get it to go, Jones! Seven on the shot clock. Gotta get it going. There's John underneath, wide open slam. Underneath, John with the answer. Now Cornish is worried about his dribble. Almost lost control for a moment. Boy, when he looked up, there was John right there once again, coming from that left corner baseline. Contact out on the wing.
Kevin John, left corner, goes baseline, scooping layup, good and one. What a move by Kevin John.
Put in rebound drills during the season. He's done that here the last couple weeks and starting to show.
John has a nice pull-up jumper as he just displayed. The freshman from Shenyang, China in the books. By Jones. John, the step-back jumper goes down. For the green wave with eight to shoot. John, the high man with 14. Tough shot there, and he buries it. Tell you what, he's showing an arsenal here tonight.
He's shooting with a lot of confidence right now. That is a big-time move. That's good defense.
Paul, nice pass right back to Jean. Jean powering it up, and what an offensive night.
Rely on young players, freshmen, new players, unless your name is Williamson Reddish Barrett. John, step back. Yes. You know, one of the things about John that really impressed me at shoot-around today, he has a bounce about his game.
Kids, all of it. Avery Johnson is a tremendous guy I've gotten to know over the years, too. Crabtree with the flush. What a nice back. You know, they've got a three-point shooter also. I'm liking Al-Tariq Gilbert.
Jones,
I like
back
him too. I like him too.
That is sweet.
Oh, nice defensive play by Shayich, intercepting the pass intended for Ekpanu. Nice look by Jung inside to Daniel. Entry pass, and Daniels is there, and that was Jung initiating. Gardner. And he's blocked.
You see, Mr. Gardner. Yeah, I spent the whole first half on the bench, didn't get too many touches.
Wait a minute, here comes the wave. John gets the lead pass. Nice move. Can't finish it.
John did a great job of making Lane adjust his shot. And then after the rebound, then
this game today.
4-point lead for Memphis. John drives in and gets it for Tulane.
long as they play hard on defense.
Well, we've had a couple of alley-oop opportunities here. One on the other end of this one converted by Jones.